I thought I might as well get TNU on the 33 today because of the fact it's making a rare appearance on the route today. This came in from Radcliffe as well. This is what happens when you're back, it gets very bumpy. Coming through. I'm assuming they're using the two DJs and this on the 33 today. This is RX71 TNU. here. Boat coming through. And it is the Nottingham Princess. I'm supposed to have seen that for a while there as well. On one of its cruises. I believe they used to have Prince. I don't know where that is now, but what could I do? I haven't even documented the 11A yet, so.
Well, I didn't see anybody put the hand
out. Well, I'm sorry, we should have done, shouldn't we?
I don't know, you see, because there's about three buses behind me.
Yes, I'm sorry, love.
It's all right, no, don't you worry about it. Yes, my darling. Thank you very much. That's it. Here we go.
Thank you.
radio station, weren't they? Just do one DJ today. Yeah, I think one DJ will be enough. So we'll do TNU and just because I know how mundane the DJs actually are, just to be honest with you all. So I think one DJ will be just about enough, I think. I think I know where we can get that DJ from. Probably shouting with the camera and probably wondering where. I will have the answer for you here. These don't usually appear on the 33 as such. Looks like it's going to be a full E-Connect set by the looks of it. Utilising DJJ, DJF and DJJ, which I'm all going to be doing after this. If DJJ is out, which I'm guessing it is. That DJF and TNU this is. I thought I'd take a sort of eye because I'm done bumping up for a while and I thought it'd be worth a nice upload too. There's the vacuum cleaner at the Morrisons, which is unfortunately out of use. Suction not working. Yeah. Makes one how you're gonna vacuum your car now. Or van or whatever. Or bus. Or minibus, I guess. Yeah. Well, it's a good question. This is my favourite part on any 33. So I'm guessing one of the 410 panels is probably utilising one of the Mellors, I guess. Don't know what else they use the Mellor Stratas on. Because they commonly run on the 33, so. What are they used on? Bit confused there, really. Don't know what they use on that. Don't really know. I know they're used on the 33, but I can't see them having been used on anything and the 511, whether that's Scott or not, I think it might be, I don't know. see a plane taking off. I know you can't view us yet. Oh, yet at least. Oh, there it is. Plane. Very nice. I love being at the back of this ferry, even though how bumpy they are. I call them bumpy merch for this reason as well. They're just brilliant. There are a couple of trials on the pronto as well, but well, why not let this take the precedence for a change? Because it's another team on the 33. Don't normally get this. Speeding like it. Display located in there. Go under the left hand barn door. In fact, it's speak with the barn doors. Yeah, it's spec with just that, the rear barn doors. undo my belt because I could be off here very soon. So my stop's not far away at all. I can get my next surgery out of here after that. Apparently I'll come up all games at...
Yeah, games. Graves.
Think you've got to go right for that location. Very nicely indeed. Just having a slight break here, not too much of one. There's a bit down the door, the green paint inside. I believe these USBs were actually replaced, the old USBs were. There's missing. The T and the H are missing on there. Nottinghamshire County Council on one side, and there's some branding on the other side that I can't show you, I'm afraid. Yep. And we'll see you next time. Keynes is now released to depart. Nice off and dry there, thank you kindly.